Okay, so recently my Exchange server had gone down. I don't know, it seems like there was some database file which was corrupted. Anyway, I put lots of efforts to mount this file via ESEutil, but all those efforts was worthless, a lot of time consumed without results. So during these ongoing challenges, I went online and I wondered if using SysTools Exchange Recovery software can help me out. So I decided to purchase it. The tool recovered almost 1,500 mailboxes in PST format without any error statement. And the best part about it is that the tool brings in simplified working process and supports export to live Exchange server, which was exactly what I needed. So I'm very satisfied.
Thank you for watching.